Give Me the Car by Violent Femmes. It's pretty much of a straightaway right here, so I'm just gonna.
He don't understand, just might never make it to a man.
Going to Galaxy. Oh my gosh. Okay, so, anyway, I'm going to see, The Godfather. So the re-release of the big screen of The Godfather, Mario Puzo as well. Francis Ford Coppola's classic movie of the Mario Puzo novel. So, oh no, I've got these blowing right on this thing, sorry. I just turned this down, so if like the sound was worse before, that might have been why. I be going on maybe in a couple hours, maybe on Scatter Brazier and Scatter Brothers. But for now, I'm just gonna get this road footage. I just saw that that car was going to take a ride, and I didn't want to block that lane. Oh shit! That would be bad sound, so I might roll the window down. Breathing in the stink, till finally I stunk. It was at that time, I swear I lost my mind. I like chaos anyway, I hope you do too. Of course, don't go by or whatever. Like, I always like bring back to this.
Go out tonight, we'll go to the cavern.
Yeah, this is the fastest way to go, but I'm starting to get there 20 minutes before, and that's like amazing. I can't even believe that I'm doing that, you know? I can't even believe that I'm actually gonna be early for a movie. That's so crazy.
It is not normal.
Hey, let me know in the comments too in chat. What music would be appropriate for a show where I talk about seeing The Godfather on the big screen again? What would be a good music to put on for that? Maybe I'll watch it and I'll be inspired by something. And then yeah, so that'll be so I'll be on about like, well, no, is it 3 hours long or? Okay. crazy. Still a country death song in case it's silent.
Or muted by Twitch. Or I guess it's Twitch.
I don't know. There's a
gotta win that way.
I just gotta make sure that I upload this immediately so you. The Man from 1976 on YouTube, so that's got a brother, all one word, like it is in the title. And then The Man from 1976. So maybe I should just always include that in the title, if I can. Every once in a while, at least.
Not a theater I normally go to, so I'm a little on edge in terms of the area. But I should really be completely safe in every area. I feel completely safe in every area where I feel like, oh, I can just pick my phone up, you know, devices like both in both two different directions, and like film in all directions, and like I don't feel as comfortable about doing that around here. So, but at the same time, I will be attempting to go on Scatterbreaker. On Twitch, Scatter_Breaker, and it's unfortunately not all one word like it is on the YouTube channel or on titles, or Scatter Brothers on this channel, both actually. I'm gonna try to go on both, and then I'll combine those two videos on Scatterbreaker, The Mantra Night. So here's the next song in case it's silenced. I need to turn up there, but this guy with all these ladders and everything go fast or slow? Let's see. Everybody's going slow, so it doesn't matter. Dang it. Chacho. A scratch kitchen. I don't understand. What is that? A scratch kitchen. What is that? A scratch kitchen. There's another place around here called that. Up there it says barbecue.
Got over ahead of the car that was in front of him, so that's how that worked out. So this is where I am now. That way and that way.
time, like, no song should be skewed because of the content. No, I have no idea. I don't really know what the rules are on arts, but, it's good, good art itself right here. Alright, just in case it's silenced.
And this would be the longest red light, too.
Oh man, I could have totally done one of those feedback things while I was in here. Dang it. I hate it when I waste time like that. Or when I don't think about, like, what I'm supposed to do.